listen to every other shit.
Okay.
Brooklyn, everybody's shit.
Uh-huh.
Fuck it, then. Bronx, Drew is different, because...
Well, tell me how it's different.
It's our own wave. And we not scared. We wasn't scared to say certain shit. Like,
what you mean? Give me an example.
Like, niggas be... Like, niggas in Brooklyn, everybody be saying, don't say this, don't say that. But the Bronx, it's just hectic. Like, you know that shit. You can feel that shit in the music.